Hello friends, welcome to Jainam Software. In this video, I'm going to explain the concept of a warehouse loans and how a warehouse loan can be created in Jainam Software. So first of all, what is warehouse loans? So it is a form of inventory financing that involves a loan made by a financial institutions to a company, a manufacturer or a processor. So in this case, what happens is the existing goods or commodities are transferred to a warehouse, and that warehouse is used as the collateral for the loan. It's a way for businesses to borrow money secured by their inventories. Now, in this case, warehouse goods are first inspected and certified by a collateral manager to ensure that borrower owns the inventory used to back to the loan. Okay, so this is a small gist about warehouse loans. Now let's see how they can be created in Jainam Software. As usual, we know that to create a loan in Jainam Software, you first search the customer or your borrower here, then you click on loan. Now here in the loan, entry form, you can see various types of products. There we have added a product called goods. Now this is the purpose of the loan, say purchase of goods. Okay. Now I'm just going to add the particulars. Suppose this is for a good called turmeric. Now here unit is, it's in kilogram or anything, quintal, ton, gram, liter, there are different forms of units here. So I'll just choose kilogram. So I'll just add in place of here, I will just add a number. Okay, then this is the current rate of turmeric. So, say current rate of turmeric is 60. So, here it will show you with respect to 60. That is 11954 into 60. Now, say the base rate is 50. So, this shows you 11954 into 20 is the calculation with respect to the base rate. Now, suppose you are giving 70% loan on this base rate. So, with respect to current rate, this should be your amount. With respect to base rate, this is your amount. So you're giving 70% loan on this base rate. Okay, now I'll just say add to draft, and your valuation is 418390, 418390. So say I want to give for 4 lakh. So 12% yearly for say 54 months. So basically rest all of the calculations work the same way. Say you want to deduct processing fee, that can be deducted as well from your principal. Okay, now I'm just here, you can disburse by cash or bank. I'm just going to say calculate. Okay, so here 8000 is deducted and this much you are giving to your customer or borrower. And installment amount is 11470. So I'm just going to save this loan. So loan 38 is saved. Now when I go and check loan number 38, first of all, it will show you that this is a goods loan. When you click here, it will give you an entire summary of what your loan was. Okay. So you can print this and give it to your customer as well. Now next what we are going to see is our repayment schedule. So this is our repayment schedule. So this is a 54 month loan that is created. So this is created for 54 months. Basically rest of everything is the same way that works in Jainam Software. We have added a new product called as goods product. Now whenever you receive, like suppose on 23rd you're receiving this, don't forget to select here, this is by cash. I'm just going to say receive, and you click receive in transaction, you will see that the first installment has been received by cash. You can print receipt and give to your customer. In the installment tracker, you will see that it's turned green. Okay, here So basically, rest of all the options are the same that works for that works in case of other loan products. So friends, this way we are coming up with lots of new concepts in JNM software. So please do not forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching this video and have a nice day.